Edmonton coming over the line. Oh, here we go. Counterattack. Nice job by Oh, that's a penalty. You can't do that. That's tripping. Evander Kane. Oh, yep. King's power play. It's Nugent Bjorkstad. They had the fourth best power play all season. Ah. Oh, okay. Down low. That puck will get cleared. The length of the ice. And Korpisalo will just touch it. And leave it for Doughty. Who is... Moore is number 12. Okay. Trevor Moore. And that puck goes wide and ooh. Donato. Oh, and a shot saved by any whiffed shit. But this power play looks a lot better. Leaves the zone, 17 seconds left. Almost a misplay by Jonas Korpisalo. Puck gets deflected and puck stays in the zone and puck will get chopped. And that'll be icing. But I do like that power play a lot better than the last one. That puck gets backhanded. Shot goes wide. That puck will get picked up by nope. Yeah, okay. I was like, yeah, he's moving a lot slower than McDavid. Ah, bad That pass, and here comes the Oilers. Oh. The score is currently 2-0 Oilers. And that puck goes wide. Goes wide of Corposalo. Oh dear God. Here comes McDavid and oop. Off the glove. Elm McDavid. Shot goes wide. Gets deflected wide. And yep, you can't do that, Hyman. Kings are going back on the power play. It depends on what you mean by how's it going. If you mean by how's the game going, not well. Kempe, oof. Damn it. But besides that, things are going pretty good. That was a good opportunity. Stuart Skinner has been damn near unbeatable. Yeah, Drysdale's. Wow, Drysdale did not win it. Okay. And, Kempe can't handle the pass from Doughty. On Kopitar. Kempe. Shot saved me by on Doughty. Damn. Damn, the nurse tripped over his own net. What a goof. But, how's it going with you? Misfire. Puck stays in the offensive zone. More Kiliev. Durzi with a shot, and that shot gets blocked. And here come the Oilers. McDavid. No one's on him. And Corposalo will throw it out. Jersey with a shot, and it's a 2-on-1 for the Oilers. Stupid fucking Skinner. He's the reason why I think they're my pick to make the finals, Stanley Cup finals. gets shot in front, and that is saved. Here come the Oilers. Saved by Corposalo. TV timeout. But during the intermissions, I'm going to be showing YouTube videos. Okay, up the next play Wednesday. Yep, it's 2-2 and all that. Sam Steele scores a goal. Puck gets sent in, and ooh, what a hit from Kane. Puck gets fucked it over the net. Yeah, and the physicality is picking up. Stays in, and oof. Wraparound opportunity goes wide. Oh, what a hit. Come on. Takes the slapper. Come on. Shot, save me, rebound, and it's not wide. Kings have played a lot better in the second period. Yeah, I'm gonna break the videos up by period so I can do stuff in between them. And it will be icing. And that will be an offside, I think. As Kempe goes offside. Drop the puck, man, for fuck's sake. Are you kidding? Oh, I was about to say. Shot, and oop. That was all. And here comes Byfield. Up to Kempe. Kempe. He's trying to go back to Byfield and that. Pass won't go through. Holy shit, the puck got high. Kane, ooh. Kane with the save. Kane stopped his own player from scoring because they beat Corposalo. Hyman. And that will be icing. No. No? Nope. They're going to say no. And that shot goes wide. Okay, can this line maybe get something going for it? Shot. Save me by Corposalo. What the hell? Oh. Yeah, that was kind of scrappy. Yeah, he's not gonna get there. Kiliev? Oh. Nice play, Kiliev. Way to keep it in. Oof. Okay. Shot, save made, and that puck gets deflected over the net. Oh, nice play by Kopitar. Kopitar, goes, shot goes wide. And Kopitar's shot gets deflected. And that puck will clear the zone. pass goes too far forward. Oh, nice move. They're trying to jam it in. Ryan Callahan. Home with McDavid. McDavid. Bouchard. Shot goes wide. Oh, nice. Shot gets saved. Oh. Ooh. I follow. Shot. Save made. Rebound. And another save. Shot.
That will be iced.
Shot saved me by Corposalo. How do you just forget about dry Jesus, man? Nice play by Durzi. An opportunity and Doughty. Fuck. And here comes oh, yep, he got him. Kings are going to the power play. Come on. Score one here, you give yourself a shot in the third. Oh. Well, right now I'm a nervous wreck with the Kings game. That's not good. And yep, they're gonna get a high sticking. Fuck. Oh shit. Shot save made by Corposalo. I get the puck at the puck. Oh, damn it. That'll be icing. Okay. Shots are 16-22 in favor of the Oilers. Kings have played better second period. That maybe could have been something. 2 seconds left, 1 second left. No one's going to get it. Okay. And the period's over. So 2-0 after two.